focus all of my body, basic stuff, strengthening your quads, immune muscles, yeah, and a little bit of adapters as well. So it's all about your body today. Everything's your workout is based around your body. So just to get a little bit if you can hear me, just give me a thumbs up. We'll start with a minute. We'll start with a little warm-up stretching. And then we go to the main workout. Alright, let's go. We'll start with some stretching. All rotation. 10 counts. Switch, twist, change, open your legs on the wide. So, a little bit of dynamic power, mobility just to open up the hip, so you can watch me go down. You can go down as much as you can. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, some hip rotations to open up the hip. Easy ones. We're going to be dead inside and immediately get outside. I'm going to stop inside first. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Now outside. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Change. Left leg. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Reverse. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 10 seconds, just loosen up the muscle. You can just loosen up the hand if you want to. Just shake them off. For the blood flow here. So now we're going to do the twist. Touching right hand goes to the left toe of left and goes to the right toe. 20 counts, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and ready. And that size. So a 4-foot line squat, we bring 3 sets, 15 reps, simple ones. Most of you guys will stop doing it. I'll show it to you again. Simple squats. 15 reps on you for 45 second break, and then we go to second set. Okay? Ready guys? And stop. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. So when you come up, squeeze your glutes. Squeeze it. But make sure when you squeeze it, right, your body is restrained, not like that. It's too much pressure on the back. Keep it straight, keep your core engaged, keep your core tight every time. On the 45 second break, we go to the second set. Guys, second set. One, two, squeeze your glutes. Three, four, five, six, seven. Support if you want to. Okay, second exercise. Lift the reverse plyo lunge. So, you start all the way from down here. When you go up, I want you to jump like this. Okay, when you can, each leg, can, that's one set. So we need 3 sets in all. This is a little time one, but if you can do 8, you want to do 6. It's okay. If you want to do 15 extra, you can go ahead and do extra as well. It's up to you, there's no limitations. Guys, second set. Mm-hmm. 10 seconds, switch, and breath back. Keep breathing every time, keep breathing. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's okay, it's normal. The people that are happy at 1 minute plus. So it's a normal thing. Don't get scared about it. Keep getting big, deep breaths. Get your breath back. Thumbs up in the comment section, please. I'll be ready for it. That's it, guys. Four. Five. Soft landing. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 seconds to switch. Come on, deep breath. So as soon as the second exercise, or third exercise, simple one, very easy one. It's more for the stability and the inner thigh, the rib curl. It's very simple one. So we start 10 counts right, 10 counts left. That's one set, okay? Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Make sure heels are coming up. Five. Six. Seven. Guys, when you go sideways, if I'm going sideways, this leg, this heel, shouldn't come up flat down. Then you're going to push from muscle pain. You're going to develop some new muscle. Are you guys sick and sick? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. That's 10 seconds switch.